you have your own building named after you at the Van Haven Museum now.
That's another unbelievable thing that they did for me that same night. People have asked me, what was the highlight of your career, supposedly 70 years worth? And all I can tell them is that evening at the Van Haven Convention, 2011, when I got all these accolades and topped it off with naming one of the buildings, the Jimmy Nelson Building. Well, I still start to get tears when I think about it.